since I can remember, my dream has been pretty clear. I was going to be a shortstop for the New York Yankees, and I worked extremely hard at it. And a lot of the work took place at Kalamazoo Central High School.